about every act there was. We used to go on tours with the Coasters, the Drifters, the Platters, Dion and the Belmonts, as I said, Buddy Holly, Chuck Berry, Bo Diddley. You name the act, we actually worked with them sometimes 30, 40 days in a row. We were on a bus together and wind up sleeping in the same hotel, get up, do a show, get on the bus, go to the next state. We did once 30 states in 30 different days. And even though it's so many years ago, I would do it again. I would trade anything to do that same thing one more time. It was such a great experience. And those people became friends then, and it's lasted 60 years. We see Frankie Avalon now, Dion. It's like we never ever left each other. Amazing, amazing feeling. It's almost like you people. I mean, there's some friends out there that I know for 60, 70 years, and it's like we grew up together, not only grew up together, but we're still close friends. I love that feeling. And this particular act, ladies and gentlemen, they came out, they were a comedic group. They did a bunch of different songs that were always a little comedy oriented. And this is one of my favorite by them, a song called Poison Ivy by the Coasters.
Poison ivy, poison ivy. Let it hide my sleeping boy, and I become the creeper.